The layout and the design of the welcome page will depend a great deal on the style and the focus of your site. Since this is the first page a member will see after logging in, this is a nice place for information about using the site and some helpful hints. A welcome page full of too much detail and fine print can be a distraction, but at the very least, this page should contain a welcome message and brief instructions about using the site. This is also a page that will change as the site matures, adding new links and information. And with S2Member, you can even have a different welcome page for each level. For the course, we'll design a page with links to some useful pages, a logout link, and a form for account modifications like a password change. We'll add some empty HTML anchor tags, which means they won't have active links at this point. So, as we add content, we can edit these tags in the Websimon table by replacing the hashtags with the URL and the automatically update on the welcome page. This is also a nice place for information like any restrictions that a customer may encounter, like download restrictions, for instance, or how to upgrade an account. We'll also add links to site content for different levels. For this course, it'll be membership site build and the e-commerce site build content. Log into your site and navigate to the Websimon plugin under Tools. Name the table and enter the columns and rows. We'll start with two columns and four rows. Locate the table in the All Tables table and click the Edit Table Content link. Now enter some HTML anchor tags or some empty HTML anchor tags with appropriate names. Add as many as you need for your site. And one feature we can add to the welcome page that S2Member provides is a short code to modify a user account. This allows members to conveniently change information or even passwords without going to the default WordPress profile screen. To get this code to paste in the field, open a browser tab to the S2Member API/scripting. Locate Member Profile Modification and click the bar to open the screen. This screen has some code examples that can be used to open a profile screen for members to edit their profile. In this course, we'll be using the iframe code to enter in the welcome page table. Copy the code from the iframe field and paste it in the bottom field in the welcome page table. You may have to adjust the form height to fit neatly in the table field. Changing the height to 500 works nicely. Now we can use the fields above the profile form for information about the form. Make any changes to the table and click the Save Table Contents button. Now copy the table shortcode and open a browser tab to the welcome page that we created earlier. And paste the table shortcode. Add any text you need and click the Update button. Now preview the page and make any adjustments, like the iframe height, for instance. Now you have the basis for a welcome page that a visitor can use. You can edit the table structure and style to fit your site. This design is intended to get you started. It's not a finished product. What you do with this page will depend on your site focus. There are as many variations to this page as there are membership sites.